Body balance moves. But first, Scottish folk duo Ben the Hoose describe their music as a spirited interpretation of the dance music of Scotland. They've just finished a tour of the North Island and they've come in to sing for us today. Here they are with Norway Yawl.
There were men my father knew, worked the words as well as the plow. Strong men who came home like the waves on the shore, but these old men have all gone now. The Norway yawls lie tattered and broken on the earth where these old men now lie. They have earned their sleep, but I would keep hold of a life that with them must die. There are no men left in Derry, none in Donegal. There are no men left on Isla. Build me a Norway yawl. And they fished the grounds of our drum, took the heron from off Tory Isle. But the old men have all gone now, and we can't believe our time. And there are no men left in Derry, not in Donegal. There are no men left on Isla. Build me a Norway yawl. We have not the life of the fishermen, and our hardships are nothing beside. Our hands are not battered and frozen upon oars opposing the tide. There are no men left in Derry, none in Donegal. There are no men left in Derry. Build me a Norway yawl. Run the yawls from St. John's to Port Ellen, Rathlin, Port Stewart and Glengarry, Tory and Derry and Mulville, between the lines that are part of our past. And there are no men left in Derry, not in Donegal. There are no men left on Isla. Build me a Norway yawl.
Oh, what a beautiful song and beautiful voice. We're going to chat with this dynamic duo in just a moment. But before we do, let's check in with Aroha.